Access to their government was more than a slogan. He was a people's politician, and they knew it. Bob balanced his energy between fulfilling his duties in the public square and at the same time giving meticulous attention to keeping the wheels of government running efficiently. He did this with dedication and with grace.